Jacksonville, Georgia, and South Carolina in harm's way tonight. In a moment, we are going to take you right up in the air with the Hurricane Hunters flying through Baton Rouge.
Come on.